I fought the boss right here. I'm going side to side. I'm moving down. After I fought the boss, the bottom area was it revealed itself. It was two treasure chests down there. See, that's one. And it was a portal. Now when I try to go down there, this happens. The camera doesn't move down. I can't even find the portal. Oh, there it is. What? And now I fell off again. What the fuck is wrong with this game, y'all? This is the second glitch that happened.